Do I look like a cab driver to you?
You okay?
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
Andrew? What are you doing here? What?
Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off?
Whoa, hang on. Let's just talk about this.
Fuck you. Let's go. Damn it.
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. Good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. Keep going, come on! What are you waiting for? Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time. Keep going, come on! What are you waiting for? One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Your weapon, officer.
can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car's cracked.
Let me fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Second, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shin? He's supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day. Tough. You think he's a rat?
More on the cover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop and the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Telling people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. The race is me. They'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Yes.
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. Hey, one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect I'm a cop.
Naz Singh, the drug smuggler?
You know him? Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei. All right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.